Hello, Matchas, Matchies, and Baby Unicorns. Today I've got this beautiful product. It's an offered product. It's fair and handsome, and I'm getting a free Boro Plus soap worth rupees of 30 rupees along with this purchase. So I love this cream. This has been my go-to cream during summers, and this has really worked miracles on my face, especially during the summer times, because the more I tend to sweat, the more the sort of glowy glass kind of a look is what I got from this product. That's the reason I have taken this combo offer. This is the kind of packaging that they have got, and I'm getting a 30 rupees soap free with this. So here you could see all the details about the product. This is the one, and I'm going to open this. And during summers I tend to sweat a lot, and this has been a very nice product from the reviews that I've read, that the antiseptic and moisturizing soap is very important. You sweat a lot during summers, but that doesn't mean that you stop using moisturizers, you stop using SPF because they are greasy. You need moisturizers, and it is very important, and it has to be a part of your lifestyle in order to have some sort of a moisturizer in your daily regime, and also to have definitely some sort of a basic SPF at least in your daily routine. So that's the reason I've taken this. I've taken a few other products for SPF protection from the sun damage, but this is basically for bathing that I've taken, because it has got antiseptic properties and it protects me from any kind of sports rash, gym rashes, or any kind of itching and things like that. So I've taken this. Let me show you. Let me open this. And because of the kind of antiseptic and moisturizing properties that they have, and it is also recommended by doctors, and it kills 99% of all the germs and viruses. It was clearly given over here. So because of this factor I have taken, because the current situation, it's like pandemic is going on and off and new variants are coming around. So it's safe to have some protective antiviral and germicidal kind of a soap in hand, just to be on a safe side. So that's the reason I've taken this. And I tend to see that most of these antibacterial soaps or antiviral soaps makes your skin literally dry, but this is a moisturizing one. So all in all, this looks very good. The TFM matter is also really good. This is the backside of the soap, and these are the dimensions. I need to talk about this. The reason why is, let me open this and show you. This is the sealed one. This just comes like this. Now, if you could see, they have given all the details about why we need to use this product and how good is this product. Because this really helped me a lot in order to have that kind of a glow effect on my skin. I'll write here and I'll show you. This is the tube. I just need small quantities. I don't need huge quantities. This is more than enough for my face. So I generally use a very little quantity, and this comes a very long way, at least for more than a month. So even this looks like a small size, but the kind of quantity that I take is only this much, and I'm trying to spread it here. I generally take and put on the dots, dab, 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 and then I try to smudge this in order to have that effect. Now instantly it gives you the cooling sensation immediately, and that kind of a nice menthol kind of a perfume, and that perfume is very, very, very mild. So you tend to smell that kind of a flavor just for, you know, 7 seconds or 10 seconds, and it totally vanishes away. But the kind of a result that this gives is very amazing. It gives you a complete matte finish. I'm not sure if the camera is going to catch this or not, but if you could see, this is a totally matte finish, and this gives you a sort of a bright, heightened glow. But whereas this one, this looks just like the normal skin, general skin, with all the patches and dryness and everything. But here you could clearly see the difference if I put them side by side. Like, this is really good. And even if I wanted to layer it up, it layers nicely. I'm taking a little bit more amount, and if I layer it up, it generally layers very nicely. I just need to pat it and then rub it inside so that it forms a protective layer. Now, not just forming a protective layer, it gives you that matte effect, it also gives you that glow. I'm not sure if the camera can catch the kind of a glow it is giving. So, especially during the midsummers, if you're going out, this gives you that brightening effect, instant brightening effect, and instant cooling effect. So, all in all, this looks really perfect, and that's the reason I've taken this. And this also looks very matte. This looks completely normal, as if you have not applied any sort of makeup or any sort of, powders or things like that. It looks very natural on your face. And even if you have hair on your face, like mustache or beard, it's going to blend well with the skin over that particular surface area and give you a natural finish. It's not going to cling to those roots, strands of the hair and give you that kind of patchy look. It gives you a very nice finish. So all in all, I love this product. That's the reason I've taken this. Now, the good part is I'm getting a 30 rupees of free with this one. This is Fair and Handsome Imami Cream, and it's a radiance cream for men. Now, they promise that within 7 days, you're going to see visible radiance, which I could see immediately. Oil control, yes, that I could see immediately because I tend to sweat a lot, and this has been my go-to product because this is actually helping me during the summer seasons. Sun protection, obviously, it has an SPF. I know the SPF is little low, but I tend to apply my SPF on regular basis and periodically several times in a day when I'm outside. So this works very well even as an SPF. Youthful look, I don't know about this youthful look. I'm not good in judging that factor, but in terms of sun protection, oil control, and visible radiance, this is a 100% match. I agree with all those promises, and they have given the list of ingredients here, and there are no strong harmful chemicals or steroids used in this product. So all in all, this seems to be a very nice product, which does not give you any sort of immediate rashes or any kind of itching sensations. This looks perfect. This gives you that bright glowing effect. That's the reason I've taken this. Actually, this looks very, very remarkable if you apply a little bit of powder on that, because it gives you that nice glowy kind of a finish. But when I'm going out, I don't want to put powder. I just apply this cream and go out, and it still does its job very well. It is an awesome product. And also, all in all, it gives you that sort of a cooling sensation, that kind of an ice minty kind of a sensation, so you don't feel irritated during the hot sunny days. So I like this product, and that's the reason I'm making a review of this product. I don't know about the long-term things on this cream, honestly, but for a short-term use, if you want that immediate instant glow or instant brightening kind of an effect, yes, this is a go-to product. But if you want that brightening to stay like forever, at least for a couple of months once you apply this product, no, that's a false promise. But if you want a product that gives you that brightening effect at least for one day or one evening, yes, this is a perfect product. So I'm not trying to claim that this is the best product available for radiance forever. Once you apply, you get that radiance promise for a month or for 6 months. No, this is not that kind of a product. This is more like coming from the basic ingredients, which are not harmful, which does not cause any sort of side effects. So this takes time for it to penetrate into your skin and show you visible results. Generally, they say 7 days, but I started noticing the good results from the fourth day onwards. But the sort of visible radiance and the sun protection and the oil control is something which you could see instantaneously. As soon as you have applied, you could find that this is becoming a matte finish. This is forming as a layer on your skin, and it is protecting your skin from the sun damage, and it is also giving you that kind of a radiance and glow. So all in all, I love this product, and it's also cheap and best. Very, very affordable for Indian market. You can use it for colleges, schools, even children can use it. It's not at all harmful on their skin. Children, in the sense, I'm not talking about very young kids. I'm talking about people in their 7th standard, 8th standard, 9th standard, 10th standard, or the plus 1, plus 2, the intermediate, the degree college guys, the office going guys, even for the sports, even for the gym. If you're doing some sort of a jogging or walking during up early morning hours and you don't want any sort of pollution to be on your face and you want this to act as a barrier between the outside polluted dust particles and your skin, yes, this works. If you want this to act as a barrier between the sun and your skin, yes, this works. But I cannot say that, okay, you apply it in the morning and you go into the hot summer and you completely forget about sun protection. No. At least you need to keep on using SPF for every 2 to 4 hours. That is what the dermatologists and the doctors say. So even if you're using this because it has an SPF, you're supposed to use it once in every 2 to 4 hours in order to protect your skin. And please remember, reapplying it on the same skin is not safe thing because the superficial layer of your skin might have dust particles or pollutants or dust and some other, grim things from the environment. So putting one more layer on that is not nice. So if you want, you can wash your face with a warm water, a lukewarm water, or even a cold water, and then apply it, and this is going to really work. And for any sort of, sun-related burning sensations, itching sensations, or anything to do with the germs or viruses, I think this is going to really work perfectly. Apart from that, it has got a moisturizing thing. And the most important thing that I've observed on this is some soaps tend to make you dark. I don't know if it is just a placebo thing or if it is just my personal presumption, but I could see that there are certain soaps which makes you dark after using it for a couple of days. But this is not that kind of a soap. It doesn't make you dark. Your skin remains the same color. It doesn't promise you to make you white. And it doesn't promise you to make you dark or get bronze. It just does a job of cleaning you and making you to be free from viruses and germs from 99.9%. So all in all, this works good. So this soap is really nice for me on my skin, and it also gives you a nice fragrance. The fragrance is very mild. It has got neem, it has got tulsi, it has got aloe vera. So all in all, this seems to be a very good combination for the bath and post bath. So that's the reason I've taken this, because I'm getting again a 30 rupees discount on this product purchase, and this has been my go-to product from several years. Not because it is making my skin to look wonderful, but because it is serving that purpose of getting some quick fix, some instant fix without using any sort of, face washes or face packs or bleachings. If you want some quick fix in order to have that brightening effect for some evening party or to look fresh when you go to the office or school or college, then this works best. And that's the reason I've taken this. And also, it's very cheap and affordable. So all in all, I love this product. If you want, you can go ahead, give it a try. The promises of 7 days is true, but I don't agree with what kind of a youthful look that they're talking about in the last point. But the first 3 points are absolutely true. I agree with that. So thank you so much, Imami, for giving such a wonderful product to me. And this is not a sponsored video, and nobody paid me in order to do this video. This is something which I've purchased from my own pocket, the money, and I've used it, and I've been using this from several years, and I love this product. So that's the reason I'm making a review of this. This actually saved me in several occasions to look a little bit more brighter, a little bit more glowy during some special occasions. I've got good memories and good compliments after using this. So that's the reason I've taken this and I'm reviewing this. So if you want, you can go ahead, purchase this. And if you have any other creams that you want me to review, I'm ready to review them. Please put those cream names and, if possible, the links of those products that I can purchase from Nykaa or Amazon in the comment section. I'm going to purchase them, use them, and then review them. And in the meantime, please subscribe to my channel, like, and ring the bell icon so that you'll get regular notifications about my videos and postings. Thank you so much, guys. Bye-bye.